New at noon from our I team, a 20-year-old facing murder charges in connection with a young man's overdose death. 24-year-old Josh Gallegos died from a fentanyl overdose in February. Police now charging 20-year-old Oriana Cervantes with providing him the pills that they say killed him. Cervantes is out on bail and is due in court next month.